We are learning new details about a carjacking last night in Provo. Police say a group of men pulled an 18-year-old out of his car, assaulted him, and took off with his vehicle. The 18-year-old was taken to Utah Valley Hospital for treatment. Officers say they repeatedly tried to pull over that driver, but eventually they had to use their patrol car to stop that group. They arrested three men and one woman inside that stolen car. Their names have not yet been released.